Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Koko faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Oh. Thank you. are...
Yeah.
those creatures in the visions. They remind me of...
Yeah.
Size of this, what do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah, I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech, ancient tech across both islands.
How can something this old be this advanced? It's sturdy, too. I punched it, it didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
Thank you.
What do you think of the weird spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them. Even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace. I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
Thank you. Similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
My line. Okay. Your flying nightmare is a step up from the giant. Very mobile. But it's going to end the same way.
How are you able to utilize the Chaos Emeralds? I must reassess the battle parameters. I cannot afford to have you win again.
Well, you know, you could call it off and let me save my friends in peace. No? Fine. We'll do it your way.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay. Besides the Coco, these islands seem deserted, don't they?
Yeah. I've seen a lot of the Ancients' buildings on both islands, but nobody's home.
Given their state of decay and how much nature has reclaimed them, I'd say they've been gone for a long time. Longer than any civilization we know of. I'd like to think that they simply moved on and settled somewhere else. Not that they're gone. Some of the active technology seems built for storing and protecting the Chaos Emeralds. Comparing that to what's on Angel Island, I feel like I was drawn here for a reason. Have you been here before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh no, see, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Thank you.
are completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone?
There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too.
Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin.
Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the Ancients and Echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
been Jim Duty.
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.